My name is Nikita Borden, I'm 17 and I live in Great Torrington. In the past, I felt really alone with my depression. I didn't talk about it to anyone. I was bullied, not just in school, but online as well. It began after my best friend moved away.
I honestly didn't see a point of being alive. With my best friend leaving, I felt like she was the only person who I actually liked and the only person who actually liked me. And it was a horrible feeling. I remember it really well.
I just thought she was doing her, you know, her homework for school and talking to the friends that she had online. I had no idea what Nikita was going through. No idea at all.
My Fixers project is aimed at young people who may be going through mental health problems.
In the past, bullying has caused me to take my mind to places I didn't want it to go. Dark places, where you see and think of everything in a different light.
I've made a film that explains what I went through in the past. It also indicates how it got better for me.
It's basically a marble run, which shows sort of my story about depression.
Luckily, a teacher was concerned about me.
One day, a teacher contacted my mum to say that I was acting differently. The teacher recognised the signs. I was referred to the school youth worker, and it was the best thing that could have happened to me. Teachers became more supportive around me, helped me get back on track.
I took my film into Bidford College to show other young people. I definitely don't think that mental health is talked about enough, because people don't realise the symptoms.
But with the right support and the right people around you, you can find a happier place in your mind.
I think the marbles is a really good representation of how people feel and how it all happens.
It really did put things into perspective, and I think that at our age especially, things can get out of proportion in your head, and it was really nice to know that there is help available.
Society says there's a certain way you've got to feel and a certain way you've got to act. So if you feel something different, you think, I can't tell anybody, they'll think I'm strange. But I think the film's a really good idea because it shows that we're not alone.
I've worked in Devon in children and young people's mental health services for coming on 30 years now, and every year we've seen an increase in referrals. It's a really good idea to think about how we keep fit mentally, and films like this are just going to help, and to also reduce stigmatisation of mental illness.
I do regret not talking to my mum. I just didn't want to put any more worry on her.
She's looking out for other people as well as herself. I'm so proud of what she's doing now. So proud of her, it's brilliant.
I hope my film is shown in many other schools, youth clubs or colleges in Devon and maybe even elsewhere. And young people who watch this film realise that they're not alone in a situation. By reaching out to people, they will get the support they need.